on.
Hey guys, and welcome back. This is an announcement video of two things. So first off, I got the email today, although maybe a bit late. I got an email from GAR from Chaos/TGS. I'm very excited, and I'm on his team for Kingslayer, which is very exciting. I am allowed to record it, I do believe, so subscribe to stay tuned for that one, because that's going to be amazing fun, and I'm really looking forward to it. And it's sort of a part of TGS, which is awesome, even though it's not exactly being like, hey, welcome to TGS. One of my dreams is to maybe be a partner TGS, because it's so great, and I love so many people from there and the group that they're with. But anyway. So, yes, I'm in Kingslayer, which is very exciting. And the little town that I'm wandering around in right now is one of the towns that I'm using for the Amazing Grace, which I'm doing as well. I'll come back to Kingslayer at the end. I'll just finish on this. If you want to listen to the details on Kingslayer, stay tuned. So, yeah, this is a little town. It's a little preview I'm going to give for you. Because I'm not going to give away all the secrets. Just a quick pan, woo! That's just jungle, though. Let's face it. So we'll take a little tour through the town. It's not fully decorated yet. I'll be getting people on the server to help out with finishing off decorating. There's a little house up here. So if you want to be a part of that, leave a comment down below with your Skype name, and I might add you to the builder team. This will be a challenge room. You may be wondering, hey, why are there so many chests? That's because I'm going to have clues in these chests. And, so have fun searching through all those later. Now another thing we got across here. Hell, let's just save time. Whoop. So another thing we've got here is a special thing I made. The outside looks a bit weird. It's just like some weird box thing hanging from the ceiling with holes everywhere. Well, little do you know, what's inside is probably going to be the most annoying challenge. A maze. Now, you probably can't see anything right now. That's the point. It's a maze in the dark. Well, not fully in the dark. The entrance is very dark. But that'd be mean if it was just the dark, so I'm not doing that. Yes, there's jumping puzzles. So have fun with that one too. But yeah, so I'm doing Amazing Race. It's going to have teams and challenges and roadblocks and run similar to the TV show. And I'm going to have interviews and all sorts of things. I'm really hoping to get Joey Graceffa on here, as he's awesome, and he was actually on The Amazing Race, and he's a great YouTuber, and he plays Minecraft as well, so I'm hoping to get him on here. So you guys should tweet him to join my Amazing Race, because that would be amazing, and would absolutely blow my mind. So yeah, back to Kingslayer. I'm super excited. Hopefully, it might get me some views or some subscribers for my little channel of mine. My little unknown channel. Like, I'm not an idiot. My channel isn't very well known, and I'm not a big YouTuber. I can see that. Doesn't mean I don't want to be. Doesn't mean I'm not trying to fix that. So, yeah, if you are excited about that, subscribe, share it to your friends as much as you can, you know, get them to subscribe to the channel as well, and keep an eye out for Kingslayer. It's a great competition where I've got to protect my king, Gar, the mighty Gar, from the rest of the eight, I think it is. You got, like, In the Little Wood, and Nipdi, and Day of Chaos, I'll see if I can bring up the list Hoping this is still recording. I think it is. Okay, so we've got Dave Chaos, Gar, Nipti, Sotoli Toby, the Dragon Hat, VG Toolbox, and YZ. So on my team, we've got Gar, Amy Jane, Jedi Fight Bad, Pikmin Warrior, and myself. So stay tuned for that, guys. I am super excited. And if you're waiting for Minecraft to come back, it will come back. I'm having computer issues right now with my C drive, which is my boot drive, as it's too small and it keeps running out of space for everything, and it's quite a pain in the batootie. Get the chicken. I've been running a few Don't Starve episodes in the meantime as kind of a filler. It's a fun game anyway, I like it, no, it was great. But yeah, don't worry, Minecraft is definitely coming back. It's a great series, I love it. And yeah, I'm just gonna fix some computer issues right now. So please subscribe, share my channel to your friends. The more well-known I am, the more, you know, more I want to make videos for you guys, and the more I feel a need to bring out videos on a constant basis. So if you want that, share my channel to your friends and get some of them to subscribe and like and all that sort of stuff, or post it on your Tumblr. I also have a Twitter now as well. Same name, same as my Tumblr, all under Sebastian Riley. I'll link them all in the video, I'll link them all in the description down below. But thanks for watching, guys. This is just a little announcement video. I'm also going to put up a Don't Starve episode tonight. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. And this is your nerd with the word, Sebastian Riley. And I'll see you guys next time.